Right, look my dear students, today we are talking natural resources. Right, what type of natural resources we have from this and biological magnification. Today our concept, biological magnification, increase in the concentration of some harmful substances. Not normal substances, harmful substances. Increase in the concentration of some harmful substances at a tropic levels, at upper levels. Sometimes some harmful chemicals may enter the food chain. Here, biological magnification. Under biological magnification, two reasons. One, increase harmful substances at tropic levels, and sometimes some harmful chemicals may enter the food chain. What is soil now? Look here. Soil, it consists of degraded rocks. That soil is which is consists of degraded rocks, decaying organic matter. Degraded rocks, decaying organic matter. And look here, what is formation of soil then? By the process of weathering of rocks. Then formation of soil is nothing but weathering of rocks. Weathering meaning is that bigger rock becomes small pieces, cutting breaks of big rocks. Big rocks break, convert into smaller pieces is called weathering. I mean formation of soil purpose, big rocks becoming small rocks. Soil and proportions, soil and its layers. Look here, a horizon. Soil is divided into four horizons: A horizon, B horizon, C and D. A horizon containing rich humus. Humus, it is a material. B horizon containing composed of minerals. C horizon containing consists of unconsolidated parent materials. Unconsolidated, which is not considerable, right? And D horizon consists of rocks. That here what I am going to speak again, composing of soil. How soil composed? Look here, it has four types of rocks particles which differ in size, look and texture. Four types of rock particles are there. In look there, one, gravel, second, sand, third, silt, and fourth, clay particles. Next concept, soil erosion. What is soil erosion? Remove of top layer of soil is called soil erosion. Remove of top layer. And causes of soil erosion, what is the cause? Wind is blowing, first one, next. Heavy rains also be, and improper farming and expansion of urban sectors. Mean this is human being activities. Expansion means removing the sand from one place to another place. And dust stones and floods frequently. When floods will come frequently. Next, prevention of soil erosion. What is the prevention? Look here, please. One, terrace farming is first method. Terrace means one layer, second layer, third layer, like this, terrace wise farming method. In some countries, farming systems are terrace wise. Upon the hill, they will form like terrace. Again, one terrace. Terrace wise, they will form. Next, terrace farming. Windbreaks. Next one is given, wind breaks and proper drainage canal. If you use proper drainage canal also be useful for prevention of soil erosion, making strong embankments along river banks. Strong embankments is nothing but river bank side. We should build tightly the dams, bridges, whatever. That is called strong embankments along river banks, river walls. Next, effects of soil erosion. What is the effects here? Effects of soil erosion, I can small down. Look there. What is the effects of soil erosion? Loss of fertile. First one. Loss of fertile and landslides, loss of fertile, floods, and one more there, just look it. Landslides, floods, and loss of fertile are soil erosion